Welcome to Maymont Richmond!
We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. Don't know if I can decipher how your mind works. Yeah, you leave me wondering what it's like to feel your skin. I will keep on trying till you give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. You leave me hanging, begging for more. Think that I'm addicted to this, can't resist to be a little risky and go for it, cause I want you close. I'm so exposed when you're keeping me wondering. You know I'd do anything to be in your arms again. So give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. Talking to you and here we go again. Staying up online to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign.
Faithful people, and welcome back to my channel, Story Believe or Believe. And in today's episode, I would like to bring you to one of the most beautiful spot here in Richmond, and it is called Maymont Natural Park. It is located at 1700 Hampton Street, Richmond, Virginia. This is a 100-acre land owned by James and Sally Dooley, which was built on 1893. He is a wealthy lawyer and a known philanthropist. According to their wishes that after their deaths, Maymont will be left to the people of Richmond. So what do they have? They have a beautiful Maymont mansion. They have a bunch of flowers beautifully landscaped in the Italian garden. And they have a serene pond, which is beautifully landscaped in the Japanese garden. And they have a variety of animals in the wildlife. So what are you waiting for? Let's get it on and jump into the video.
We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. Don't know if I can decipher how your mind works. Yeah, you leave me wondering what it's like to feel your skin. I will keep on trying till you give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. You leave me hanging, begging for more. Think that I'm addicted to this, can't resist to be a little risky and go for it, cause I want you close. I'm so exposed when you're keeping me wondering. You know I'd do anything to be in your arms again. So give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Me one more, talking to you and here we go again. Staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign. I just wanna let you know I could go for this, no more tricks. We could take things slow. Say you think about it too. When the lights go out and there's no doubt that I should be with, that I should be. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. So give me a sign. Give me a sign. Baby, just give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. Talking to you, and here we go again. Staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign. Could go for this, no more tricks. We could take things slow. Say you think about it too. When the lights go out and there's no doubt that I should be with, that I should be. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. So give me a sign.